I want to ask you a question. I want to know, have you ever been so sick you couldn't pray? You never experienced it, you just keep on living. I can talk about it tonight because I've experienced it. I recall September 71, I went into the hospital because I was becoming paralyzed. The doctor said I had two herniated discs in my spine that needed to be removed. But I was afraid to go through with that operation because I was told if the doctors made one mistake, I'd never walk again. But after lying there flat on my back from September until March 72, I thought about how I'd been traveling up and down the dangerous highways, singing and telling men and women that God is able. And here I'm lying in the hospital, afraid to go into that operating room. After I had a talk with myself, then I had a talk with Dr. Jesus. I told him I would go in there if he would go with me. Speak to the doctors and tell the doctors what to do. The 29th day of March, I went into that operating room, no fear. I had to learn to walk again. I had to learn to use my hands again. But tonight I can say thank God. I can go anywhere. I can sit down to the piano and sing and play again. But so many nights while lying there in that hospital, my body was racked with pain. I was so sick I couldn't pray. The only thing I could do was just look up toward heaven and utter these words. Touch.
Touch me, Lord Jesus.
Thank you.